We play against
There, we're in a game. Yep.
Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Sound Tigers start with possession as we are now underway. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Chance in front!
It is good.
Really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Quick pass to Michael. Moves it around along the half wall. Gets the puck back onto his stick. With possession along the wall. Here's a chance out front. Huge stick saved by the goaltender. Bridgeport's got the puck along the wall. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Feeds it down low. Sends the pass down low. Just gets it in the
Try to punch down for a little bit and back it.
This has to be frustrating. He's in the right spot. He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
Two Chains wins it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves it to Two Chains. On the attack along the boards. San Diego's got the puck. Here they are on the attack. With the stop.
I shouldn't have got the pads.
The Tigers grab possession of the puck. Quick feed to Gallagher. Beautiful plus stop on that one.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
Yeah, well, I'm gone.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. D's got it in the defensive zone. Martin's moving the puck through his own zone. Keeps hold of the puck. With the steal. Along the half wall with the puck. That one's tipped. Tries to get it out of harm's way. And that one's turned away. And he's able to handle that one.
I love the way they've played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it. They can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
Can't talk. This fucking playmaker is weak.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Bridgeport's got it in their own zone. Moves it over to D. Nice pass. Ahead of steam now towards the front. With the stop.
Belfer's tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save.
Slides the puck down low. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. come on the attack. Takes the puck at the point. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. Oh,
nice.
There's a nasty slash that'll get some over there, I fucking bounce. Fucking break. Let's take a head to somewhere. We got a tie game.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. The goals have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Chopping away at it. Puck grabbed by Martin.
Can't oh, get it to go.
Trying to gain a step. He's in. Oh, he's... Martin's taking it from his own end.
Nice one, man.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Victor. Goes full circle with the puck. Slides my the bad. Puck across to Penner. They've got numbers. To his teammate. Bridgeport's got a hold of it along the wall. And he loses control of the puck. Nice bank pass off the boards.
Oh,
away.
Yeah. Okay.
Tours on top of that for the whistle.
And then again, when I was behind the net, I was going to be able to give it a go because you could get him on that side because he was going to play me. Give it a go back quick enough behind the net. Top.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here.
Looks like a 1-1 facer.
Slides the puck over.
Probably got a fair connection too.
Sends it across. Comes up with the steal. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a chance right in the slot,
nice
and that's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Penner. He might have a step here. He's clear.
Oh, nice stick.
And the shot.
Hold the shot.
Nice
oh.
shot.
And here he comes from center.
Oh.
What the?
Got him!
Look at that, that guy's disgusted.
He's lost his number. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Sound Tigers have it now. And it's a quick pass to Gallagher. San Diego's got control of it now from their own end.
Rebounding.
Let's it go! Gets in front of it. Michael's got the puck in his own zone. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty.
Thought he socks him over there. Everything was open.
Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
That dude's offside anyway. He should have got it.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Would be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best nice. Power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the it same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Move to the middle, and a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Clearing attempt.
Oh, what?
With authority. No luck on that one.
Yeah, remember that tour clear if this puck ends up in the net.
Number one, all evened up at one goal apiece. So get ready here on EA Sports.
period set to get underway. Bridgeport's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway, and they win the draw. Moves the puck along the half wall and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Gets a stick on it. Stopped with ease. Beats the goalie but can't beat the post.
Out on the right.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. The Sound Tigers fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength. Takes the feed at the back end. Right at misses high.
That feels like a wasted opportunity. You got to get it on target.
Might have skipped up on him right before he let it go. Here's a short pass to Meat Mayo. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Yeah, he's got to take a time, a little quicker passes, and we're fucking making it stop us. Open them up here.
With a one goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple goal lead going into period three.
Victor's carrying it ahead. Quick pass to Meat Mayo. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Centering pass. Michael's got it in the defensive end. Taken down, and the officials caught it. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Just an old-school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here, a little bit of a bad break. You're fishing.
I would get that one, then.
Stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
Well, good news for them as they trail by one. They get a power play. The key here, though, James, is to be confident without pressing. Just get the puck to the net. Make the penalty killer stress.
Quick feed down low. Hammers one. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Throws it on goal. And a beautiful stop by the glove. Still lots of time left in the period. The Gulls are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And there's the save. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Bank pass off the boards. With the steal.
Good steal.
Carries it across the line. Moves it around along the half wall. Lays the body. Dishes it to Gallagher.
Oh, my boy's injured.
He's up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Moves it to Lindell. He grabs the puck here at the point. Into the corner now. Quick feed to two chains. Meat Mayo stick handling in his own zone. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Puck sent over to Penner. Shuts him down. Shot on the redirect. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Takes the puck along the boards. Penner's got it deep in the offensive end.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again. And they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Here's the pass. And he gets a paddle.
Let's say,
and a nasty whack after the whistle here.
Yeah, he went after him pretty good there. That's a hard slash. Martin's still trying to shake off the effects of this hit.
Right, you should blow out your knee.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's 2-1. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Jaquizi's lugging the puck. And he coughs it up with the pass.
I'm so injured. My player is already so fucking slow.
Yeah.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Feeds the puck to Meat Mayo. And we've got a 2-on-1. Blocker save.
Good try.
Two chains carries the puck in his own zone. Slides it on over to Penner. Here's a
chance, a 2-on-1.
Yeah.
Smart heads up play to poke that one away.
Get through this motherfucker, get him W.
Here in the dying moments of this period, it's a 2-1 game.
Top, yeah, I can't win any face-offs.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Yeah, I'm having problems.
That's everything.
It's everyone.
A little bit.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone.
They're gonna get shit. Let's watch some cherry picking though. Sucks playing the teams that don't have very many wins because they're due. They can't lose every fucking game. Yeah, it sucks because they're just due. Same with playing undefeated teams. You almost want to play them because they got to fucking lose once.
Yeah. What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. They are ready to drop the puck on period number 3. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Bridgeport's pace and effort makes me think they're going to find this tying goal here, James. They've had the puck most of the last two periods.
The Gulls take possession here in the open ice. Sends it across the ice. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Throws it in.
What is that?
Moves it over to Penner. The Sound Tigers gain possession along the wall. Intercepts the pass. Denied by the goaltender. Scores! All over the rebound.
Yeah, that's some turnovers there. Bound to happen. With the turd.
You can't leave it right
there.
Still plenty of time left in this frame.
I didn't really move, I just stayed where I was, and it was just a bad pass. And I wasn't. No, I was literally stayed where I was, and he came up and turned over. The defender, that's why I got intercepted. He should have stayed and came up with me.
Receives the pass. D's got the puck in his own zone.
And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Michael's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck, and the chance is gone.
That was a good look.
Sure, he's gonna slide it in.
Nice.
Yeah, he doesn't even get a shot away. Just when he's gonna shoot it, the defender closes tight, foils the play.
Great back check. Puck picked up by Martin.
There's not fucking flow.
Huge steal in his own end. And now it's over to Victor.
Shit, sorry. There's the whistle from
the linesman. If my player was faster on that one, he could do something good. I'll change it after.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Moves it quickly over to Penner. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Couture's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Past the midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight.
Okay.
We got a tie game. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Here's the pass down low. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Turns him away. Feeds the puck across to Gallagher.
Yeah, they're trying to pick him every time, so.
Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Bridgeport's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to two chains.
Nice cut.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Uses the boards with the bank pass.
Nice. There we go. Nice,
nice
job.
Good play.
Nice pass, man.
Really comfortable as a tie game.
Yeah.
Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
San Diego's offense has given themselves a one-goal lead here in the third. Now do you sit back and protect it?
That's always dangerous. You invite trouble by the puck being in your zone. Try and play it in the offensive 100 feet as much as you can.
Quick pass to Penner. And that was stopped. Being saved by the goaltender once again. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever? He got his money's worth there.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Pass to two chains. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here.
Oh, nice.
Let's see what the officials say.
What?
No, he doesn't like the call on this one. Nobody does, but I think he has a case here,
Rick. I thought it was on the hook. I was about to break my controller.
That's a hooky call that he doesn't really like.
Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Nice job.
Manages to clear the zone.
I'll get the fuck in there. That's God killing out of the net, like an idiot.
D's got it in the defensive end. Sends the pass over. Here's a blast. Oh, what a glove save!
Nice save, goalie.
Got this shit. Yep.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Gets it out of his own end. Moves the puck to Gallagher. And that one's picked off. And manages to clear the zone. There's the whistle. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Oh, look at that.
Is it 3 o'clock already?
Oh, no way. You will not. He's a fucker.
Hello?
No.
What they won in something. 1-8.
Oh, and down to the
yeah. That was a long fight.
Yeah.
Well, that'll do it. Oh, Oreo. Off to the penalty box, each to their own bench to sit for 5 minutes.
I hope he can get a drink of water. Yep. Last time in there, the bottle was empty, which really must stink. Because you're tired and thirsty, and now you get a dust. You don't miss a thing, do you? No, I never was in there. Well, yeah, I was in there, and I hated when the bottle was empty.
Tries to get it out of the zone. And that's a big clear on that play.
Yeah, coaches are always telling us about details. There's one of them.
Can't lie, I would prefer to play Sanders than DM.
He's got a step. Gets it out of his own end. Nothing doing.
That plan didn't work.
Oh, yeah.
Takes the pass. And a great save. Bridgeport's got a hold of it along the wall. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Davis moves it into the attacking end. Works it across to two chains. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Blocked in traffic. Into the offensive end now.
Yeah, I'm going north.
On the attack along the boards. And that caroms right off the mask. Handles the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. Big time stop there. Right up the gun. Here they go.
Now you don't have to build a new hotel every time you have the puck. Just get the thing forward. Don't turn it over. Don't make a mistake that allows them to come back and push against your team.
And so.
The neutral zone now. Play whistle.
Oh,
nice.
Okay, 7 seconds.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. This neutral zone
pass I didn't even mean to win it.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
Penner's taking
a chance to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it. And it is all over this one. Pretty good
game, and I guess he'll say they did some good things like they had a better face-off percentage, but not enough, James. Wasn't a good one.
Sometimes the case, though, the numbers lie.
Hey, Davis, get those 6 stars we're doing, aren't you?
This fucking blow, too.
Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.
Yeah. Thanks, man. Oh, I play defense. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Okay.
Do I still need to get pictured? Did the other guy get them? Okay.
this moment, this coldness takes over, takes control, the hope and the storm. And I lay up restless, I cannot believe I'm twisting and going back, second guessing myself. I know the answer is no. Know what the answer is? No, that this demon's cancer is no, that I can't sustain it. Impossible to maintain it.
Why am I going center? Do I switch or? Yep.
Yep. Oh, okay. Okay. Yep. No problem.